Come on, dog.
Ready? Go ahead.
Dog, go.
I got monkeys versus wolves.
And introduce yourselves.
Oh, I'm Logan.
I'm Gabe.
I'm Dominic.
I'm Sean.
Thanks, Logan. Monkeys are vertebrates. This means they have spines. They are also extremely agile and capable of swinging branch to branch on trees like Tarzan. They can move quickly and jump high like in this video.
Monkeys are omnivores. They eat a mix of plants and nuts. They also eat smaller animals like lizards. And with monkeys being omnivores, they definitely can mess up some wolves as they would eat them up.
This is what a monkey says. There's no audio, so just go next. You have to click it again. I can't eat it.
A monkey's ancestors, those things.
That's the ancestors.
So monkeys are also one of the oldest families.
Monkeys do travel in groups, as a group of monkeys is called a troop, and they often travel in troops for when they go hunting.
Ecology, along with many other large carnivores, wolves play a positive role in maintaining the ecosystem's health. Wolves keep the prey population regulated and by hunting large herbivores such as deer and elk, they allow smaller herbivores to get food as well.
The great wolf first emerged around 1 million years ago in Eurasia and migrated to North America around 750,000 years ago. Dogs originated around 1932,000 years ago, but possibly earlier than that. Mountains are the closest related to wolves beside wolf dogs. Black wolves originated around 13,000 years ago.
Predator prey. Wolves hunt in groups that are called packs, contrary to ambush predators that rely on the element of surprise and a short and intense burst of energy to secure the prey. Wolves are endurance coursing predators. They chase their prey often over long distances, sometimes even a few miles, in order to find the right animal or opportunity.
What do wolves eat? They eat moose, deer, elk, and any other things.
How would they know? Both species travel in groups, and therefore it would be all out war. Monkeys are very strong animals, along with being agile and fast, while wolves are fast. They also have very coordinated movements as a group.
Monkeys and wolves would have a tough bout in the end.
I didn't see that.